Which of the following statements is or are true? Processes that are favorable in one direction are not favorable in the opposite direction. That's absolutely true. Processes are favorable because they occur at an observable rate. No, they're favorable because they favor the products. So that's not good. The favorability can depend on temperature. Absolutely. So then what we have is A and C are true, so the answer is D.